लेट्स डिस्कस अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम MPE मशीनिंग एंड मशीन टूल ऑपरेशंस. सो व्हाट इज गिवन एज थरो होल्स ऑफ 20 mm डायमीटर हैज टू बी प्रोड्यूस्ड इन अ स्टील प्लेट व्हिच इज ऑफ अगेन ऑफ 20 mm थिकनेस. द स्पिंडल स्पीड फीड पर रेवोल्यूशन एंड द ड्रिल पॉइंट एंगल इज गिवन. ओके सो द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज लाइक दिस. यू हैव अ प्लेट. Oh, sorry about that. I have just drawn it at the top. Okay. You have a plate like this and you want to drill holes of 20 mm dia and you want to start somewhere. Just let's say you're standing at a point where the tip touches. So this is your drill spindle. Okay. And this is the angle 120. This is the 120 angle, whatever is given, the drill point angle. So this is, you will be starting at this point, right? Whenever you will just keep the spindle here and then you will start, right? So this is this distance BX, this is your thickness. Okay, so and the diameter of the spindle, as well as obviously you will be using a spindle die which is equivalent to the hole die which you want to drill, right? So this die and the hole die which you want to drill will be of the same distance. Okay, so keep that in mind. So the total length of the travel of the spindle will be this x plus the thickness plus the overband. Now there is some overband, that's what is given. Now this distance x, because this angle together is 120, so this is half the angle. Let's say this is alpha, the half the angle is alpha, which is alpha is 120 by 2, which is 60. And so I can write from this geometry, tan alpha is opposite side, which is the radius of the spindle, by your distance x, right? And I need to find out x, which is r by tan alpha. R is the diameter of the hole, diameter of the spindle, which is nothing but the diameter of the hole. So d by 2 tan alpha. So d by 2 tan alpha is my distance x, plus thickness t of the steel plate. That is, so this is length of the travel of the spindle and the overband. Okay, so if I calculate this, the diameter is given as 20 mm by 2 tan 60 plus the thickness is again 20 plus the overband which is given of 2 mm. So this, if I calculate this, I am be getting 29.77. So 29.77 is the total length of the travel. Now what is feed? Feed is the actual distance which it moves per revolution. Okay, so actual distance moved per revolution. So this basically is the actual distance moved per revolution, but n is revolutions per minute. So when I multiply these two, basically I'll be getting, this is nothing but the actual distance moved in per second. Yeah, so this is feed is actual distance moved per revolution, n is revolution per second. So when I multiply, I'll get actual distance moved per second. But I know the total actual distance which is covered, L. So the time is the total actual distance by the actual distance moved in per second. Okay, distance covered in per second is Fn. That is nothing but the actual distance per second. So total distance by actual distance per second is what is time. So L by Fn. So this is the general formula. T is equal to L by Fn, and let's substitute it. L is 29.77, feed is 0.2 revolution per revolution, 0.2 mm it moves, and speed is 300. So based on this, we get close to 30 seconds. So the answer is 30 seconds. So we have gone from basics. Okay, we have derived this time formula also, how time is expressed always in feed actual distance and I mean feed length of the travel and the speed. Okay, so the answer is B. Thank you.